All right. Reloaded the save, and it looks like we are no longer orbiting Minmus and also on the surface of Kerbin anymore. However that was happening. So let's bring her down for a landing. Can I not warp there? I have to manually warp? Okay. Oh, my game's paused. Duh. Time warp here. Okay. It's ground by default. I wonder if that switches, like, once you get into, like, a, descent like this. Let's go a little farther. Got plenty of Delta V for this mission, so... go a little further. We're only going 200 meters per second, though, so we good. We good. Let's see how she's looking. It's the dark side. This is gonna be rough, maybe. Maybe bring it around to the light side. Go there. Is that the best we can do? Minmus in KSP2. Oh shoot. Coming close there, huh? Let's go ahead and start bringing her down here. Almost off the dark side. Looks like a good spot. Go ahead and do that now. Thank you. It's all shadows. It's like, what are those things? Oh yeah, bring her down nice and easy. I might actually... shoot for over there. Just a little bit, just to get a little better landing location here. This'll work. Come on now. Need a little better spot for a landing here. Whoa. Okay. Come on now. Shoot. How is that not broken? There we go. Sorta. Nice. See if we can slide down the hill here. We actually touched down. Oh yeah. Look at that. Way to go. You did good.